Hey guys, it's Luke with Fitness Hardware, and this is Able Workout number one. This is a really simple workout that should be easy to complete in 15 minutes or less. Beginners, this is a great platform to build off of, while advanced users can use this as a warm-up prior to doing additional work. Let's get started. So we're gonna start with an upper body move, and this is really a three-move sequence. It's a really dynamic move, but it's also fairly simple to catch on to. This is what it looks like. So what we're doing here is half of an ab rollout. We're doing a lat pull with the floor supporting our weight. We're going right into a bodyweight chest fly where we squeeze ab platforms together at the top. Here's what it looks like full speed. You're gonna do 15 of those, and then we're gonna transition superset into a lower body move. These are knees to elbows. It's a really simple move. What you wanna do is pay attention to where I put my feet here. You don't want your feet in the front slot, you want the feet behind the handle. So that is a great move that normally you can achieve by jumping into those positions, but that's one of the beautiful things with Able, is you really get smooth, low impact work. That simple move right there really crushes your abs and core, strengthens your lower back, obviously gets your legs, but surprisingly, at the top of that move where your weight's over your hands, it really gets your shoulders. I think you're really gonna like it. 15 reps of the upper body, three move sequence, 15 reps of the knees to elbows, and you're gonna go through that three times each. Should take you no more than 15 minutes. Hope you like it. Should get you really comfortable with Able, and it'll really give you a good platform to build off of for future moves. Thanks a lot. Go set some goals and crush them.